The BJP has deliberately planted these independents, but like the previous panelists, I too agree that the people, you know, people of Jammu and Kashmir have made up their mind, and they are going to vote clearly for the person they know that is going to give them a stable government, and that person will belong to the Indian National Congress and the National Conference. And people are very clear on that, because if you look at Kashmir, the BJP has really not fielded anybody over there, and that is why they have a whole lot of independents to basically cut votes. What the people of whether it's Jammu part or Kashmir part, they are more bothered about restoration of their rights, which will happen only when statehood is restored to them. It will happen when they get redressal for their grievances, which include unemployment. Unemployment today is the biggest issue, and because of which there is also the problem of running your household. So the Congress Party, for example, has promised, has given 7 guarantees, whether it is the women, whether it is the youth, whether it is statehood, whether it is the backward classes, whether it is the Kashmiri Pandits. And you know, Kashmiri Pandits have been targeted, and my friend from the BJP just spoke about how there was peace in Jammu and Kashmir. May I remind him that since 2021, there have been 33 attacks in the Jammu region. How come this has happened in a region where there were no terrorist attacks earlier? And these include Rajouri, Poonch, Riyasi, Kathua, Udhampur, Doda. And if I talk about only 2024, there have been 8 attacks. So how is it that there are people who are dying in this region where there was peace earlier? And when you have a complete lockdown of a state, obviously people's jobs are going to get affected, their businesses are going to get affected. So MSMEs, smaller businessmen, they have been destroyed completely by the BJP. And when you talk about tourism, it you know, he himself admitted that it has taken a toll on tourism. What has taken a toll on tourism? This non-governance, people not having their own government. And that is why the Congress Party has promised that the 1 lakh vacant posts in government jobs, they are going to be filled up. And these should have been done in these more than 5 years by the BJP, if they really had control over the situation. The medical insurance is going to reduce the burden, both mental and financial, for the people of Jammu and Kashmir, which we have promised if we come into power. That is 25 lakh medical insurance, this which is okay, going to be exactly same as the one that we gave in Rajasthan. We are going to not just provide jobs, we are also going to make sure that the women of every household is empowered, and that will empower the entire family.